Overhaul companies remain on the scene of a historic Baptist church in Dallas after a major fire broke out Friday, leaving the structure largely collapsed. As of Saturday morning, the fire was knocked down and contained. First Baptist Dallas is a Baptist church located in Dallas, Texas, that dates back to 1890.